Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. Today I want to give you guys another example of the Hogger Menagerie Millhouse build. It's basically an APM Millhouse build right now. It's one of the craziest and most successful builds I've had in this current patch. It hits that sweet spot where Menagerie is actually surprisingly good, but you don't have that much time to get like the perfect build that you kind of plan out on a piece of paper or something. No, that's not how it works. You got to be scrappy, and Millhouse Hogger Menagerie is one of the best scrappy builds possible right now. So have a look, pick up the tips, and I'll see you guys in the game.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard. You're down a minion and up a goal.
We're just doing this to completely fuck over Ragnaros. Should be good. You can't see Rag. Okay. This is a pretty okay card. I guess I'll freeze. I mean, there's better cards, but it's a pretty good one. Move the camera where we're in the tournament? No. Get that to 5. Man, Oma's really strong. Thank you. Oh, you didn't put the cap on. Anya handed me the thing by the cap, and the cap wasn't screwed on. If that thing fell on the floor, the doggos would have been very energetic. I said if that thing fell on the floor, the doggos would have been very energetic. Yeah, that's not a good thing.
You must kill them all.
Scheming. I don't think it's anyone in this household's best interest for the doggos to be turbocharged today. I might actually try to get a 6. I'm pretty strong. Okay, I'll lose for sure, but I don't think it's gonna be that much damage. Why not triple now? Because Tavern 6 cards are a lot stronger than they were before. That seemed pretty crap. 7 to 10, tick 12. Yeah, that was very unlucky. Like, if I took like 7, 8, maybe 9, that would not be too bad.
Exactly what you were looking for. This is my realm. Perhaps they need a lesson. Pain.
I'm hoping that's my game-winning turn. The momentum might be. Weak. Yeah, he might be leveling up quickly as well.
Your minions really pulled their weight. A good tactical choice. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
The pirates.
Target down a minion and up a goal.
You're in my favor.
I don't really want to keep the mech that long.
Ha! You want a tussle?
Fine.
A good tactical choice.
Perhaps they need a lesson in...
Damn, this guy's OP. It's a problem. This is a big problem now. I think he was favored, but those are really shitty attacks. Yep, over. I've only lost twice and they've both been over. So ridiculous that can happen so regularly.
Down a minion and up a goal.
Trust in the light. Harness you.
Fine. Oh, Bran was Valley. Paid for itself. They're playing Milhouse here. Milhouse can just afford to buy a whole bunch of trash, use it for a few turns, and sell it again. Dude, seriously? Okay, no, I sniped Baron. We should be fine here. Should be fine. Oh, fuck. Oh, got it. If I didn't snipe Baron there, I was lost.
The strongest, but it'll fight.
Need a drink?
Hey, watch out! I'm bacon here.
Need a drink?
tussle.
That'll do some damage. I give you my block.
The frozen wheels guide me.
May the carrion guide you.
Kim, just buy everything. Rip Baron. Wow. And a refresh. Ooh. That little order at the end. That was a big save. Okay.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
Elementals. I think I can level here. I like this Quill Boar, but I need the blood gems first. I don't have any blood gems.
Let the corruption spread.
I think I'm gonna do this. And if I get blood gems, I'll play it next turn. And if I don't get blood gems, maybe I'll keep the Domo. Why is the game so laggy? Oh, that's easy, because it's still in beta. They're working on it. Nice. Wow! Okay.
Nice workout.
Got a ghost. That's total shit. Okay.
Not the strongest, but it'll fight hard. Better hire a recruit while you can.
Hey, watch out! I'm bacon here.
Blast the pirate's code.
We want your loot!
Stack them, Todd!
The frozen wheels guide me.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Agamagang, be my god.
The pirates are free, and it's possible I'll get the shit that, like, buffs the pirate based on how many pirates I bought. And I wouldn't do that if I was, like, on a time crunch, but I looked like I had plenty of time that turn. I really like Hogger with Menagerie, and Menagerie is very strong right now. With Milhouse, sorry, yeah. Golden Hogger Tusk.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Oh, there it is.
But it'll fight hard.
Huh?
Okay, we're gonna have to bring our A game next turn. We're ditching Light Fang next turn. That's a good cleave.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Need a drink?
Cut them down and leave them broken.
Some damage.
Sell one. What if I just wait a turn? I might triple it next turn. Or I might triple something else. If I triple anything else and get it off the board, it's pretty sick.
One of these recruits.
My seal for Argus.
Oh, did I sell the weaker one or the stronger one? Oops. What the hell is that cleave? Yeah, this is the nice cleave percentage here.
Any defeat that doesn't destroy you makes you stronger. That's what I would have picked.
Target practice.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
This is my realm.
Did I miss a triple?
Some damage
by fate or fortune.
like where you're going with this.
That's really shitty. Come on! What the fuck? Okay, fine. Let's go again.
Choice. That one might make all the difference.
Okay, I should sell one. I don't know what to sell. Actually, I should probably sell the flat tusk.
It's good to get some minions in play.
Okay.
My shield for Argus.
Oh, I had faceless. Oh, right. Yeah, I had that.
Cut them down and leave them broken.
That's quite the army you're building, friend. Better hire a recruit while you can.
I'll clean you up.
Gonna need a bigger boat.
Nothing scares me.
Okay. Yeah, I should have tripled the selfless. That's my bad.
Got this. You're way-
Yes, that definitely matter. How is he so lucky, dude? What the fuck? Okay, fine. Fine.
Nice
fine.
Work out there. Keep up the pressure. The fools guide me. You down a minion and up a gold.
Yeah, if only the selfless. I know.
Nothing scares me. Avenge me.
Okay, we did it. Ah, finally. Yeah, my main mistake is forgetting that I had the faceless. I was just juggling cards and hand and gold and all that shit a bit too much.